YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more God of War 3. And trying to defeat Hades, which is no easy task. He has to go upper and lower. Please let me be in the right spot, please. Made it. Yep, lots of pain. Okay, third stage. Okay, where is it gonna be at? Oh, perfect. Yeah, we're fucking impossible. Okay, this is freaking impossible. do I do?
Your pain is my pleasure.
I'm never giving up, dude. Hades swords. Oh yeah. Claws of Hades. Oh crap. Nope, not gonna hold still. Sorry, Hades. Give me your soul, buddy. Your soul belongs to me. Is it gonna let me save? There we go. Okay, let's get going. Well, so let's go down first, see if there's anything. Oh, Hades' helmet. Okay, nothing that way. Okay. Okay. Summon soul. Ooh.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Okay, that opens up.
Kratos! Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know... Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother Hera bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
That is true. He was once a father also. Okay, save again. Okay. Still locked, huh? Let's get up there anyways. I have no idea. Oh, wrong one. Let's see. Soul select. Oh, I can upgrade this. Awesome. Whoops, wrong button. I'm surprised the last one didn't activate. Let's see. I think this is the way we need to go, I think. Nope, it's not. Come on, why can't you turn that thing faster, Kratos? Let's head back to the forge. Well, I'm just gonna end the video here, viewers. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, subscribe. We'll talk to you guys next time, so see ya!